हेलो स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ ठाकुर विद्या मंदिर हाई स्कूल एंड जूनियर कॉलेज इन वेलकम टू कंटिन्यू आवर चैप्टर मैट्रिसेस। टुडे वी विल स्टडी ऑल द इम्पोर्टेंट क्वेश्चंस व्हिच हैव कम इन द पास्ट बोर्ड एग्जाम पेपर्स। इन ईयर 2020 दीज टू क्वेश्चंस आर देयर व्हिच इज ऑफ 4 मार्क्स एंड सेकेंड वन इज ऑफ 2 मार्क्स। सी हाउ टू सॉल्व दिस क्वेश्चंस।
Is there are two questions in the paper, and first is solve the following equation by the method of reduction. So the equations are given x plus 3y plus 3z equals to 12, x plus 4y plus 4z equals to 15, and x plus 3y plus 4z equals to 13. Now for solving we have to convert these three equations into matrix equation. For that we will write first matrix, and here we will write all the coefficients. So coefficient in first equation is 1 3 3, coefficient of second equations are 1 4 4, coefficients of third equations are 1 3 and 4. Then matrix of variables x y z, then matrix of constants 12 15 13. Now we have to convert this matrix into upper triangular or lower triangular. Okay, we have to convert this matrix into upper triangular or lower triangular. For that, see here, this is diagonal and below this numbers are 1 1 and 3. We can easily convert these numbers into 0. We need to convert this number into 0, no? So for that we are using the transformation. We are changing the second row, so we are using R2 change to R2 minus R1, and for third row R3 minus R1. Okay, see what, there is no change in first row, so we will write the first row as same. Now in second row what we have to do, we have to subtract first row from second row. So 1 minus 1 0, 4 minus 3 1, 4 minus 3 1 again. Then coming to third row, transformation is R3 changes to R3 minus R1. So R3 is 1 minus 1 0, 3 minus 3 also 0, 4 minus 3 is 1. Okay, now write this matrix as same equals to, now here also we have to apply the transformations. 12 R2 minus R1 is 12, 15 minus 12 3, and in last row R3 minus R1 13 minus 12 1. Now we have to multiply these two matrix, first row into first column we will get x plus 3y plus 3z. In second we will get x is 0, x into 0 0 y plus z, and in third we get z equals to 12 3 1. Okay, now this matrix equals to this matrix, so first row is equals to first row, this is first equation. Second row is equals to second row, this is second equation, and z is equals to 1, so we get the value of z as 1. Now put z equals to 1 in equation second. Now what we have in second equation, it is y plus z, y plus z equals to 3, so y plus, in place of z we will write 1 equals to 3, so y equals to 3 minus 1, so y is equals to 2. Now we will put this value of y and z in first equation. Okay, put z equals to 1 and y equals to 2 in equation 1. What we have in first equation? We have x plus 3y. What is 3 into y? 3 into 2 plus 3z. 3 into z is 1 equals to 12. So x plus 6 plus 3 equals to 12. So x plus 9 equals to 12. So x equals to 12 minus 9. This implies x is equals to 3. So we have the values of x equals to 3, y is equals to 2, and z equals to 1. So this is our final result. Okay. So in this way, you can solve this question easily. Okay. Done. Now coming to next question. So in paper 2020, we have the second question from matrix. Find matrix of cofactors of the matrix 1, 3, 4, minus 1. What we have to do? We have to find the matrix of cofactor. For that, firstly, we have to find cofactors. For finding cofactors, we need to find its minors. And minus is denoted by capital M. For 1, 1 position, we have M, 1, 1. Cover first row and first column. What we get? Minus 1. So M11 is minus 1. Now M12. Cover first row and second column. First row and second column. What we get? 4. Now M21. Cover second row and first row column. What we get? 3. Now M22. Cover second row and second column. What we have? 1. Now according to these minus, you can get cofactors. A11. Here 1 plus 1 is even, so there is no change. Same answer. A12. 1 plus 2 is 3, which is odd. So, opposite number. 2 plus 1 is also 3, which is odd. So, opposite number. Here, A22. 2 plus 2 is 4, which is even. So, same answer. Okay. So, these are the cofactors. What we have to do? We have to form the matrix of these cofactors. So, matrix of cofactors equals to minus 1, minus 4, then minus 3 and 1. This is the answer. This question is of 2 marks only. So you can easily get your answer.
In year 2019, there is only one question of 4 marks. See how our solution is done.
Hello students, now we are going to solve the question of matrices which has came in board question paper of 2019. In 2019, the question which came from matrices is, if 3 numbers are added, their sum is 2. Okay, now we will convert this statement into number form. So what we is the question? If 3 numbers are added, their sum is 2. Let 3 numbers are x, y and z. And condition is, if they are added, their sum is 2. Okay. After this, the second condition is, if 2 times the second number, 2 times the second number is subtracted from the sum of first and third, then we get 8. Okay. And if 3 times the first number and the second third condition is, if 3 times the first number is added to the sum of second and third, to the sum of second and third, then we get 4. So in this way we have converted the conditions into equations. Okay, now we have to solve this equation. We have to find the value of x, y and z by using the matrix method. So here I'm going to use the method of reduction. Okay, for that firstly we need to convert these equations into matrix equation. So from first equation we will write the coefficients as 1, 1 and 1. Okay, from second equation we will write the coefficients 1, minus 2, 1. From third equation 3, 1 and 1. Now came the matrix of variables x, y, z equals to matrix of constants 2, 8 and 4. Now we have to reduce this matrix into upper triangular or lower triangular. Okay, so what we do, we see here 1, 1 all the given. So we are making 0 at this place, at these three places. So we are converting these matrix into lower triangular. So we have to find 0 here. Okay, for that I am reducing using the transformation R1. We are doing the changes in first row. So R1 changes to R1 minus R3. Subtracting third row from first row, we'll get 1 minus 1 0 here and 1 minus 1 0 here also. Okay, and also in second row in the same way we are subtracting third row from second row. So what we will get, 0 here also. 1 minus 1 is 0. Okay, now use the transformation. In first row R1 minus R3, so 1 minus 3, 1 minus 3 is minus 2, 1 minus 1, 0, 1 minus 1, 0. Now coming to second row, R2 minus R3, we have 1 minus 3, minus 2, minus 2 minus 1, minus 3, 1 minus 1, 0, and then third row is same, 3, 1 and 1. Now came the variables equals to, we will apply the same transformation in this matrix also. 2 minus 4 is minus 2, 8 minus 4 is 4 and last third row is same, there is 4. Now multiply these two matrix, minus 2 into x, minus 2x equals to minus 2. This implies that x is equals to 1. So x is equals to 1. Now we will put this value. Now on multiplying second row, second row, minus 2x minus 3y equals to 4. This is first equation. And 3x plus y plus z equals to 4. On multiplying third row and first column, we have second equation. Now put the value of x equals to 1 in equation 1. So we have put x equals to 1 in equation 1. We have minus 2 into 1 minus 3y equals to 4, minus 2 minus 3y equals to 4, minus 3y equals to 4 plus 2. Okay, what we have here, minus 3y equals to 6, so y equals to minus 2, so y equals to minus 2. Now we have to put x equals to 1
and y equals to minus 2 in equation 3x plus y plus z equals to 4. Okay, now let's see.
Okay,
now put x equals to 1, y equals to minus 2 in equation second. What is second equation? Second equation is 3x, so 3 into 1 plus y plus minus 2 plus z equals to 4. Now 3 into 1 is 3 minus 2 plus z equals to 4. 3 minus 2 1 plus z equals to 4. So z equals to 4 minus 1 3. So z equals to 3. So we have the solutions x equals to 1, y equals to minus 2, and z equals to 3. So these are the values of x, y, and z. Okay, understood? So in this way you can solve this question, which is of 4 marks. You can easily get your 4 marks. Now we will solve the question of matrix from the year 2018. There are two questions in this year. Firstly, we will solve the question which is find the adjoint of A. What is the matrix A is? A is equals to 2, minus 3, 4, and 1. Now we have to find its adjoint. We have to find the adjoint. Okay. Now see. For finding adjoint, we have to start from finding minors. So find M11. What is M11? Cover first row, first column. We will get 1. Then M12. First row and second column. First row, second column. We get 4. Now M21. Second row, first column. We got minus 3. M22. Second row, second column. Second row, second column. We got 2. Now find its cofactors. A11. A11 is? A11, 1 plus 1 is 2, which is even, so same number. Now A12, 1 plus 2 is 3, 3 is odd, so opposite number, same number with opposite sign. A21, 2 plus 1 is 3, which is odd, so having odd, opposite of minus 3 is 3. A22, 2 plus 2 is 4, which is even, so same number. Okay, so these are cofactors. Now we will write the matrix of cofactors. How we can find adjoint? Adjoint of A is equals to transpose of cofactor matrix. So after transposing, we will get 1 minus 4, 3, 2. So this is the adjoint of A. So this is your final answer. Okay, understood? So in this way you can easily get your 2 marks, because this question is of 2 marks only. Now our next question of 2018 is to find inverse of this matrix A. Okay, now we have to find the inverse by row transformation. We have to use row transformation. For that, first of all, we need to find the determinant of A. So we write determinant of the matrix given. So this we have to solve. 1, 3 into 1, 3, minus 0 into minus 2, 0. Then minus 2 is taken here. Then 1 minus 1 into 1 minus 1 माइनस जीरो इंटू जीरो जीरो, एट लास्ट माइनस टू, देन माइनस वन इंटू माइनस टू टू, माइनस थ्री इंटू जीरो जीरो, वन इंटू थ्री थ्री, माइनस वन माइनस जीरो इज माइनस वन, माइनस वन इंटू माइनस टू इज प्लस टू, माइनस टू इंटू टू माइनस फोर, थ्री प्लस टू फाइव, माइनस फोर इज इक्वल्स टू वन. देयरफोर डिटर्मिनेंट ऑफ ए इज नॉट इक्वल टू जीरो. सो दैट मीन्स दिस मैट्रिक्स इज अ नॉन सिंगुलर मैट्रिक्स. सो वी कैन से दैट द इनवर्स ऑफ दिस मैट्रिक्स एग्जिस्ट. सिंस मॉड ऑफ ए इज नॉट इक्वल टू जीरो, देयरफोर ए इनवर्स एग्जिस्ट. नाउ वी विल कंसीडर द इक्वेशन. कंसीडर ए इंटू ए इनवर्स इक्वल्स टू आई, वे आई इज द आइडेंटिटी मैट्रिक्स ऑफ सेम ऑर्डर एज दैट ऑफ ए. ओके, इन प्लेस ऑफ ए वी विल राइट द मैट्रिक्स विच इज गिवन इन द इक्वेशन. वन टू माइनस टू, माइनस वन थ्री जीरो, जीरो माइनस टू वन, देन ए इनवर्स इक्वल्स टू I. I means identity matrix of order as that of A. Now we have to convert this matrix into identity matrix. For that, firstly we have to convert this number as 1. But it is already given as 1, so we need to change here. Now we will have to make these numbers as 0. It is given 0 here already. So we have to make this minus 1 as 0. For that we will use the transformation R2. Minus 1 is given in second row, so R2 plus R1. I am using the transformation R2 plus R1. Now we will apply this transformation in this matrix and in the identity matrix. There is no change in first row. So first row is written as same. R2 plus R1, so minus 1 plus 1 is 0, 3 plus 2, 5, 0 minus 2, minus 2, and third row is same, 0 minus 2, 1. A inverse equals to, here also R1 is same, 1, 0, 0, then adding second row and first row, 1, 1, 0. And last 0, 0, 1. Okay? See, we have applied transformation here also and here also. Okay? After this converting first column, we need to convert this number 5 into 1. We have to convert this 5 into 1. For that, we will use the transformation R2 plus 2R3. Okay? So we will use the transformation R2 plus 2R3. Okay? What will happen then? There is no change in first row. So it is written same. In second row we have to add third row after multiplying by 2. So multiply 2 here. 0 into 2, 0. 0 plus 0. 0. Okay? Minus 2 into 2. Multiply 2 here. Minus 2 into 2, 4. Minus 4 plus 5 is 1. Okay? Now coming here. Multiply 2. 2 minus 2 is 0. Okay? Now third row is same. Then A inverse equals to, now we will use the transformation, same transformation here also. So we will get in first row 1, 0, 0. That is same. In second row, 1 plus 2 into 0 is 1. 1 plus 2 into 0, 1 plus 0, 1. 0 plus 1 into 2. 1 into 2 is 2. 2 plus 0, 2. And then last row is also same. Understood? See clearly, see carefully. So now we have converted 5 into 1 here. Now we need to convert 2 and minus 2 into 0. Okay? So we will use the transformation in row 1. R1 plus R3. Okay, we are adding first row and second row, and changes are done in R1 only. Okay, let's see. 1 plus 0 is 1, 2 plus minus 2 is 0, minus 2 plus 1, minus 1. Okay, 0, 1, 0, same. And this is also same. A inverse equals to, use the same transformation here also. R1 plus R3, 1 plus 0, 1, 0 plus 0, 0, 0 plus 1, 1. Now second row is same, third row is also same. Okay, now we have to convert this minus 2 into 0. So what we will do? We will use the transformation R3 plus 2R2. We will use the transformation R3 plus 2R2. So 0 in plus 0 into 2. First we write first row, then second row is also same. Now 0 plus 2 into 0, 0, minus 2 plus 2 into 1, 2, minus 2 plus 2, 0, 1 plus 2 into 0 is 0, 1 plus 0, 1. Okay, now A inverse equals to, here also we will use the same transformation. First row is same, second row is same, and we have to add 0 plus 2 into 1. 2 into 1, 2, 2 plus 0, 2. 2 into 1, 2, 2 plus 0, 2. Now 2 into 2, R2 into 2, na? So 2 into 2 plus 1. This is 5. Now in this matrix, we have to do the changes here. For, we have to convert this minus 1 to 0. For that, we will add first row and third row. So transformation is R1 plus R3. Okay? So R1 plus R3. 1 plus 0, 1, 0 plus 0, 0, minus 1 plus 1, 0, second row is same, third row is also same. See, this matrix has converted into identity matrix. And applying the same transformation here, R1 plus R3, 1 plus 2, 3, 0 plus 2, 2, 1 plus 5, 6. Second row 1, 1, 2. Third row 2, 2, 5. Okay. Now this is what identity matrix I into A inverse equals to 3, 2, 6, 1, 1, 2, 2, 2, 5. I into A inverse is A inverse. So our, therefore, A inverse is 3, 2, 6, 1, 1, 2, and 2, 2, 5. This is our inverse of the given matrix. So this is our final answer. In this way, you can easily get your 4 marks. You have learned how to find inverse by row transformation method. Is it clear?